All of you, please keep in mute and any queries unmute and ask me so that we can have a disturbance.
Yeah. Karthik, can you please put today's date?
Okay. Okay, next we'll go for quick filter. What quick filter will do is it allows the user to filter the values dynamically for the data view. Want to perform dynamic filtering? This quick, it will add interactivity and dynamism to the data view. We can add n number of quick filters for the data view, and quick filters can be enabled for the textual data as well as numerical data and date data also. Quick filter allows the user to filter the values dynamically from the data view. User to filter the values from the data view. This quick filter has the interactivity dynamism to the data view. We can add n number of quick filters. Number of filters for the data view in Tableau. Quick filters can be enabled for all types of filters. Enable for the all types of data, okay, so textual data, numeric data and date data. So some example. Design a view to display state by cells for the year 2013 whose sales are range between 10K to 40K, 10,000 to 40,000, 10,000 to 40,000 for those which doesn't contain V in their map using quick filter. We need to design a view state by sales for the year 2013. Sales must be in between 10,000 to 40,000 and state name doesn't contain v in the v doesn't should not contain v. First one to get state wise sales. To the next state and sales onto column and row shells. State onto color legend and click on text display labels. Now we need to apply sales for the year 2013. Drag order date here. Not like that. Simply right click on order date, show quick filter. This I'll only select 2013. One more thing is sales in between 10,000 to 40,000, or we can say in between 10,000 and 20,000. Right click on sales, show quick filter. So I'll give 10,000 starting value and 20,000 ending value. They also in between 10,000 to 20,000. Okay. And one more condition is state should not contain V in this name. Filter. Next go. This one. Don't contain me. This is the final output. Based on selection, this may change. Exact only 2013. Range must be in between 10,000 to 20,000. State doesn't contain. Okay.
Karthik, just one question.
Yeah.
Can you go back to that our data view?
Yeah.
Can we change the title? Like now we it is getting like some sales, right? Instead of that, I just want to display their like ender sales.
Edit title.
Edit title. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All options will be there itself. If you right click, you will find most of the options.
Right. Okay.
Naturally, say filter sharing options. We can share filters in three ways. Filter sharing options. In Tableau, you can share filters globally across multiple worksheets. By making use of this feature, we can define filter in one sheet, or simply you can apply the filter into respective sheet. We can simply you can apply filters in three ways: only for worksheet and for multiple worksheets, or across the, or we can say some global filter for entire data source. In Tableau, we can share filter globally across multiple sheets. By making use of this feature, we can define the filter in one sheet, and simply we can apply the filter onto respective sheets. We can define filter in one sheet, and we can apply that filter to respective sheets, and simply we can apply the filter now respective sheets. And one more important point is, up to Tableau 7.0, we have only two types of filter. We have only two options for sharing the filters. For sharing the filters, local filter, global filter, there will be these type of options. These options are changed from 8.0 onwards, and from Tableau 8.0 onwards, we can share filter in three ways. We can share filters in three ways: only on this worksheet, or using the data source. Only to the selected worksheets.
Kartik, just one question.
Yeah.
What are the different versions of Tableau available in the market?
Yeah, Tableau is there from first version onwards. I'll send you that related document so that you can.
Okay. You mean Tableau 1, Tableau 2,
yes.
Tableau 3, up to 8 we have?
Yes, yes. Tableau 5,
okay.
I think no 6, Tableau 7. I'll send you that one. Complete.
Okay, okay. There is no 6, right?
I think no 6. Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, we have a latest is 9.2, right, Karthik?
Yes, yes. Latest 9.2.
Do you have any document related, like say, what is the difference between Tableau 8 or 9.1 to 9.2? You are related to that document?
I will send you that one, those ones.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
Okay, fine. Okay, only this worksheet means it engages the filters get applied to only current worksheets. That means filter will be applied only for the current worksheet. It indicates the filter get applied only current worksheet, all using the AI source means it will apply to the all the sheets. This filter will be applied to all the sheets which are using the data source. We need to select a worksheet. For example, we have some 10 worksheets. Among those 10 worksheets, I want to apply filter only some, for example, only some 3 or 4. Only few worksheets, not all. Selected worksheets. This option is useful to apply useful to share the filter. The filter for selected worksheets. Let's see example. Design a global filter for the region wise, month wise sales. Of the months John and home and apply this filter for all the sheets using the data source. For all the sheets using this data source. region wise, month wise sales. And I will apply filter for the month, Jan and June. Like this again. Here, select month. After your month. Sales of this one. And I will apply filter months only John and Zoom. Okay. And if you want to apply this filter, same only this worksheet. And if you want to apply this one to multiple worksheets, only worksheets, and selected worksheets means it will display worksheets. Here we have sheets, all these are sheets. We can select the worksheets for which sheets we want to apply. And all using this data source, all worksheets, only selected worksheets, only these worksheets. So you can apply. Regarding filters, next very very important concept is context filter.
Karthik?
Yeah.
Hello, Karthik.
Yes, Aston.
Yes, we now saw the example, right? Apart from this example, the previous example was it is a local filter, right?
Yeah, previous example was if you have applied on the sheet means that will be applicable to by default this worksheet. Okay. If you want to share,
I mean that is called a local filter, right?
Yeah, we can say local filter. Yeah.
But here we are applying for global filter, but we couldn't apply global filter, right?
Global filter means all worksheets.
Okay. Can we have options an example on that one?
Options are changed. In Tableau 7, there will be only two options, local filter, global filter. Okay, local filter means only that particular worksheet. Global filter means for all worksheets. Yeah, and Tableau 8.0 onwards, there will be three options. Local means only for that worksheet. Global means for all the worksheets. And one more option is only for selected worksheets. Yeah. Only this worksheet by default. This will be local filter. Selected worksheets means for multiple. All using data source means this will be the global filter.
Okay. All using is entire data sheets, right?
Yes, yes. For all worksheets.
By default, it's like, suppose if you click on all data source, whatever sheet that you have created previously or in future, what you create also will be applicable to that one, right?
Yes, yes.
So can we have an example or nothing?
We applied this month for all those. You can see month here. The filter. That is applicable for this filter. This sheet. I make that one all using the data source. That will be applicable for all. And only for few selected means you need to select. For which sheets you need to apply.
Karthik, just one question, like the quick filter, right, can we apply globally?
Yes, quick filter means here display, we can apply globally.
Okay, can I just take one example? Okay.
Show quick filter. We can show quick filter means just for display purpose.
Okay. Can I take one more December also? December also.
Yeah. Yeah, we can take. Quick filter means if you want to apply filter dynamically. Multiple
values. Right. Can I go to the other? No, sheet number 10 now.
Okay.
No, there it is not coming, right?
Quick filter is different. Filter is different.
Okay.
Quick filter is different. Yeah.
So quick filter can't be shared, right?
Quick filter can't be shared. Quick filter means that will be applicable to only that particular worksheet. Yes.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
That's what I mean. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Next very, very important concept is context filter. By default, all the filters in Tableau are computed independently. For example, you have applied two filters, means two filters will fire queries on data source and output will be the intersection of those results. Intersection of those means, we'll see example. By default, all the filters in Tableau are computed independently. It means each filter access all zeros without depending on other filter. Okay, in Tableau, if you want to define some dependent filter, one filter on some other filter, dependent filter, then we need to make use of context filter. In Tableau, if you want to define dependent filter, then we have to make use of context filters. Okay. Context filters act as independent filters and all other filters that we define or that we set will act as dependent filters because they process only the data that passed to the context filter. If a different context filter means that will be the independent filter and all other filters will depend on context filter. So this example, now for this one. Act as a independent filter. And all other filters that we define will act as dependent filters. Because they process only the data that passed to context filters. Advantages of context filter, possible say example, then we'll go for advantages. Example, let's say example in Excel. Example, take some table, product name, contents fields, product name, sales, country. Example is in the product name is A and sales are some 100, country is India. Product name B, sales are 120, country is India. Again, product name A, remember sales are some 80, country is US. Again, product name B, sales are 130, US. Again, product name C, sales are 180. India. Again C, 40, country US. For example, assume that this is the table. Okay, on this table I want to apply two filters. First filter is conditions are first filter is India sales. Second filter is India sales and second filter is on top applies top two products. Top two products. Okay. In general, if you apply filter means, like if you apply this filter will be applied on this source and output will be here. And second filter means again it will be applied on this source. Result will be here. And intersection of these two will be the output. For example, India sales. India sales means first output will be this will be the output for India sales for first filter. India, India, India sales. This one is the India sales. Next one is top two products. Among these two top two products are 180C, next 130B. These two. Top two products. Next output will be, we have applied this filter. Output will be the intersection of these two. Intersection of these two means only India. India filters and top two products for India intersection of these two C180 India. This will be the output. In general, if you apply two filters, means output will be like this. And in context filter, what it will do is, here we have applied some filter, first filter, it will fire query on this data source and it will display some output. And second filter, again it will apply some query on source table and it will give some output. And intersection of this output will be the final result. This is normal filter. And in context filter, first it will apply filter on, if you have, for example, I have done applied context to the India, apply context filter for this one. First it will create some output and it will keep this output on some temporary table. On this output it will apply second filter. By using first filter, it will create some temporary table. For that, on that result set, it will apply second filter. It will not fire queries each and every time on source table. Context filter, how will it be? First filter result set is. Context filter. First filter, for example, this one. This one, India sales means this one. Next output will be, next second filter will be applicable on this result set. On this result set, top two products. Top two products for India. Among these two, top two products are CB. Filter applied on this result set. Context filter means like this. The source filter, it will apply filter one. On this output, second filter will be applied. This is context filter. For this one, output will be like this, and so our regular filter output will be like this. Here I want to, for India, top two products. First we have applied India filter on this output. On that output we have applied top two products. Output will be for India top two products, this one. We have applied a filter independent means that will be, yeah. Hello. Yeah.
As you mentioned me, like the context filter will save the temporary output, right?
Yes.
Right. What is the temporary output for according to this scenario, and where does it stay?
This one.
Okay.
If you apply
the filter one, filter one is this one. Filter two is.
We apply
filter one here. It's been confusing.
Okay. Yeah. Up to here, a regular filter up to here. Is it okay? This one is regular filter. Up to here, that will be, I think it is okay for you. First, you will calculate India filter. This one. Intersection of output will be this one. Context filter means, one filter will depend on some other filter. We have applied two filters. Okay. Among those two filters, we have applied context. First filter will be for, if you add context means, if you apply first filter, if you add this one context means, context output will be the captain some temporary table in repository. On the temporary output, it will apply second filter. This will be the final result.
Okay, but you said like say the output is C is equal to 180, 180 India. We did not have the interaction in intersection, right? How can it generate this output? Did we ask for interaction intersection from the filter one
here,
filter to table?
Here out from one output, we are applying on some other filter. On this output, we are applying on this filter. This will be the result set for context filter. See, this output will be for India top two products.
Yeah.
This output will be.
I have understood the concept of this, the context filter output.
Yes. That
but previously, above the top two products, there is an right hand side, there would be an output, right output, C180 India.
Yeah.
We did not, I mean, we applied normal filters. How can this generate this table output?
This one will be the normal filter, okay. First one will be the normal filter.
Okay.
Normal filter output will be like this. Intersection of the result will be the normal filter. Context filter means.
Automatically generated.
Yeah. Yeah, automatically. Automatically it will be the result for normal filters. Okay. Context filter means if you have. If you apply, if you add context filter, output of one result, we will apply some other filter. This is the first filter output. On this output, we are filtering on some other, we are applying on some other filter. That is the concept of context filter. Output will be like this. Normal filter means intersection of the result. Context filter means this filter will depend on some other filter. First one filter will be applied, that output will be kept in some temporary table. On the temporary output, this filter will be applied. That is the concept of concept filter. One filter output will depend on some other filter. Dependent filters. Finally, this is the output. This output is for India top two products. If you want to perform this type of filtering, we need to go for context filter. Got this one?
Yes, Karthik.
Yeah. Context filter means on output on one filter, on the result of one filter, we are applying in some other filter.
See, like it's very simple, Sukant. See, context filter means like, you know, first we'll have one filter, so that will generate some output. On top of that, the second filter will be applied, so that will be, you know, like our final result. But the normal filter means like, you know, first we'll go with a like, let's say country, India country, and we'll say top, I mean what are the top product. So what will happen, like, you know, it will take from the entire filter actually. So let's say India plus the top two will come, so it will take that intersection, it will basically, it will apply that AND condition. So you know, if you apply India and to the top, means it will come like, you know, C only. So
okay. Individual filter means,
like,
yeah, individual filter means,
real-time scenario, do we, you know, use this?
Come again. Yeah,
in real-time scenario.
Yeah, real-time scenario means, for example, you have this table. I want India top two products. Okay. India top two products. If you apply individually means, this will be the wrong results.
Right.
Okay. India top two products means, first we need to apply filter for India. On that result, we need to calculate top two products.
Right.
In general scenario, it is displaying some wrong results.
Correct.
This is the examples.
No. In real time, this kind of scenario we'll go through, right? Or
yes.
It will come. Oh. Okay.
Yes. Okay. And we'll discuss in detail regarding this one and few more examples on this context filter, so that you have clarity. Okay.
So that no interview question, can you just send us
I'll send, yeah, definitely by the end of the day I'll send you all the interview questions.
yeah, interview question also just send it. So we'll just go through that.
Yes.
We'll get an
Okay.
idea.
Okay.